So, you join us in the morning, just leaving Moffat. We've had a lovely night in the hotel and a good breakfast to see us off. We've met up with a friend I've got from Scotland, and he's taking the lead and he's going to show us some sights. So let's see what there is to see. It's 19 degrees. Nice and warm. It's a little cool at the moment now we've got the wind on us, because probably wet through underneath all this gear with the sweating. Them hills, lovely. This is fantastic, this road. Lovely views. I know it's showing close, but Tony in front, he came this way this morning and they let him through, so he's confident we'll be okay to get back through on a bike. Nice road back there, but hopefully the road will get nice again. Fences like you're serving grief. James Hope Burn. That's what it's called. Maybe a bit sightseeing. Water's so flat, smooth, got a nice reflection in it. Lovely. Camera's picking that up. A nice hill to come up, 20% it was. Lovely view of the bikes going up the hill. They're still going up and down, up and down. The roads are very quiet out here. Just what you want. It's like it's a little hamlet of some sort in the middle of nowhere. I know, and another big loch. we've certainly got better weather this year than what we did the last time we came to Scotland. Spot it is in front of the lake, Loch. Keep trying to say lake.
At the Glen Cafe. Once again. Is it open now?